buy. That's another thing. The rest, they could almost make themselves, you know.
We don't need steel, freaking ass steel.
But coffee, they had to, that's cash.
I don't know the last time I made coffee.
I had sugar in my sauce, and I said, I got thinking one day, I said, you know, that's just a lot of sugar. So I just cut it out, and I can't stand sugar in it, nothing.
You got bad taste to it, you put sugar in coffee.
There you go.
Well, how did Jack Blankenship?
He doing all right.
Don't he have...
Getting a short flat top.
Don't he have, George's new tractor over there?
Yeah. He bought that from George, I believe.
Huh?
He bought that from George.
You think so?
I kinda think so, yeah.
Shit, I don't think George left it here. Something happened in this world.
Watch me get a short flat top.
Hello? All right, young fellow. How you want that thing cut up there?
Short flat top.
Short flat top.
Yes, sir.
Coming up like mustard seeds. Take care.
Thank you. Nice meeting you guys.
Short flat top. A number one, that's real tight.
Yes, sir.
You want it tight?
Yes, sir.
All right, my boy. Here we go. You ever had a flat top before?
Yes, sir.
All right. Now you know all this got to go, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, young man. Scoot down a bit. That's good. Blood pressure pill, heart pill, acid reflux pill, and a blood thinner. That's in the morning. Juice it up, bud. You won't stand up. We got to give it a little hand here. Let's see, young fellow. Hold up, we there. All right. Oh boy, getting right now, partner. Shit, you look 100% better already. Much less what your wife gonna think. You married?
Yes, sir.
Hot dog. Tommy, you having all your family for Christmas, son? Hold it up there, young man.
Oh, yeah.
They're all coming over, huh? That is great. That is great, partner. Hold it up, little man. You know why I call you little man? Because I look at the top of your head now, you see. And after a while, when I got to look up at you, I call you big man. So don't get the red ass at me here.
Oh,
all right. Because I can't run. no more like I used to. And I don't fight. But I will pull a gun on you now. There ain't no doubt. All right, little man, one more time. Let's see what we got, bud boy. Shave around his ears now? Okay. Then we do the mustache. Like that? Mm-hmm. How old are you, young man?
22.
22? That's a good age. I think I was in the Uncle Sam's Army when I was 22. I couldn't get a job. And it was the draft age. I don't regret my coming up. Thank to the Lord. I bet you that's tender here. You ain't had shave around here in a long time, huh, buddy? Mm-hmm. Just hang in there with me. I'm going to try to not cut you. And if I do cut you, we'll check your blood and see if you're all right. Do what? Speak up while I can hear you, boy.
The haircut's free.
Oh.
I mean, like it is, bro.
Look, you don't cut a big man like this, son. You cut one, you nick one, he's smaller than me. And I ain't got too many people coming here smaller than me, so I can't cut. I might pull a little bit. Beer now. Okay. All right, young man. You want that left in there. Turn the beer, knock it down. Get all of this out of there. And we good, boy. We good. Of course, we got a good head and face to work with, too.
Well, that counts.
That counts like hell. Ooh-wee. Yeah. All right. That's it? Slowly.
That's what's up.